Hey guys, it's Ellie. Welcome back to another video. So today's video is a makeup video. It's just gonna be copying a person's makeup from a music video, I believe. Yeah, and it's gonna be different because I'm using all my lashes. Either after this clip or right here. I don't know. For you guys to see what I'm gonna be recreating. Before we get on the video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe and turn on post notifications and comment down below when you're done so you can get a shout out. Today's shout out you don't have a shout out today because like, get on the video. Okay guys, so I just played some music and we're gonna start off with some foundation. So she has, yeah, so it's Becky G and it's one of her songs. I will link the song down below so you guys can check it out. But we're gonna do foundation. I use this foundation and then a beauty blender or like a little sponge. So we finished the foundation. Some concealer, and I have the Urban Decay All Nighter Waterproof Full Coverage Concealer. Okay, so now we're going to use some powder. And the two brushes I need. So we're gonna wipe up all this powder. With my big fluffy brush. And this is like the most pretty new. She has some highlighter. So we're gonna do some highlighter. I'm just using the unicorn tears one. Cause like that's a pretty one, so. Oh my god. I look so different in the video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Turn on post notifications, subscribe, and comment down below when you're done. We can have a shower. The flower, because in her picture she has a flower in. So we're gonna put a flower in too. Bye.